Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York, on Saturday evening, November the 26th. And this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race two tonight, folks, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have Pacers in a claiming allowance event racing for a purse of $21,000. Contenders number five, Evening Job. Number four, Let's Roll Joe. Number seven, Roll Call. And number eight, Sparky. Number five, Evening Job, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in both of his last two starts, winning in his second race back. Goes to the rolling gate this evening with the skills of trainer Cassie Coleman in his corner. Coleman has recorded a stellar 0.490 Universal Trainers rating the past 12 months, which is top UTR in this field tonight. Number four, Let's Roll Joe, a 4-1 shot, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field this evening. Race two summary, number five, Evening Job, tops the contenders list, which also includes number four, Let's Roll Joe, number seven, Roll Call, and number eight, Sparky, 5-4, 7-8, and the second from Yonkers. Yonkers long shot for you to ponder tonight. Race one, number six, OK Braveheart, a 5-1 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, is the overall speed leader in his pacing field tonight. Race three, the 4-1 shot. Number four, San Bellini, Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in two of his last three, including a Power Run win in his last start. So from Yonkers on a Saturday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com. Your money is always to please bet with your head, not over it.